the more cacophony or experimentation you hear, I think the more you're forced to think about the music you're listening to. And that's something that for me is incredibly important to give to someone. I'm not interested in giving music that only passes by as songs. I want to give something that at least makes you think in some way or another. And this is not trying to be a big statement. It's like, you can do certain things, like have a silence in the middle of your track, and someone will question, why is there a silence in the middle of the track? And I think that question is interesting, and I think even if, you know, there's no one answer, just the fact of provoking a questioning is important, and cacophony does that, silence does that, experimentation does that, and improvisation does that in many ways, because there, you know, these two songs that we did, yeah, we're never going to do them again like that. Of course not. And like, that was our state of mind right now.